both teams struggled so much offensively in the first half, it was painful. You know, some of it's defense, but it was mostly bad, really bad offense. And I think that, you know, we got down, we were going to press. I thought they handled it pretty good. They got by it three or four times, but we had to press to keep the tempo up, hoping they miss or we get a steal, and then missed a couple. We got a couple steals, and you know, it got our offense going. O'Shea is a very good player. He hasn't shot the ball well, but we know he can shoot it, and he picked a real good day to shoot it today. And Tyus made some plays. Frank made some really good plays in there. So I thought it was a great comeback effort. I think Georgetown is, I think Patrick's got them playing well. I think they've got a good basketball team. I wasn't concerned about who they played. It's, you know, how good you are. I've seen Georgetown win the national championship with the same schedule. It's how you, what kind of players you got. It's not who you play. It's a myth if you get, you think you get better by playing good teams. You get better by playing good teams if you're a good team. But they've got a good basketball team. Jesse's very good inside. I think they, you know, it was their first game against an active zone. They missed some threes, and, you know, that was a big part of it. But they attacked us the right way. They did everything right. We just got a couple steals on the press and made a couple big shots to get back in it. And I thought we had a really good chance in regulation with that last jump shot, and we got two offensive rebounds. Easy tries around the basket, but we had some momentum going into overtime, and Tyus, you know, he actually was shooting like this early in the year, and he got hurt in the game. He took a bad fall, and he hasn't really shot it well since then. I think he's finally got back. His back is better now, and that's the way he shot it at the beginning of the year, so it's not surprising. But it was a good win, come from behind, great crowd. You know, it was a lot like it used to be. Just there wasn't any blood on the floor.
Did you anticipate facing so much zone all year they haven't played?
Yeah,
yet?
I was. We knew they had it, but I was surprised. We actually weren't doing much against their man-to-man, but they got in foul trouble, and I think that was the move. And we didn't attack the zone at first, and you know, we should know how. We play against it every day, but we didn't. And then we finally started to attack it a little bit. And the bottom line is, you play against the zone, you know, you got to make some shots. And Frank got in for some layups, but Tyus and O'Shea made shots. That was the difference in the